If you want quick, effective, and affordable disinfecting for your church, factory, or business, call Absolute Best Clean. They're local and fast, in and out in about 20 minutes. Get more details now at AbsoluteBestClean.com. Great website, great local service, or find them at Absolute Best Cleaning on Facebook.
So it's recently come to the attention of the BBB, which this seems to be a reoccurring theme. We see these scams that are targeting seniors and that involve Medicare, Medicaid. And some of these calls, notably, have been coming from Madison County. So, Heather, do you care to explain what is the newest scam going on?
We have heard from some senior citizens in and around the Richmond area just this morning who say that they are receiving calls from someone who has a strong foreign accent, who sounds like they're calling from a room full of people, asking if they've received their new Medicare card. Now, the Medicare scams have been around for some time where they try to trick you out of your personal information in order to send you the new card or tell you you need a new card even if you already received one. And we also fear that this is in conjunction with the fact that healthcare.gov has going to reopen on the 15th of February, according to an order from President Biden, to allow people a special enrollment period to get coverage due to the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. Whether this is connected to that or not, it remains to be seen, but we don't want people to think that this has anything to do with it. If you are receiving calls from someone claiming to be with Medicare, hang up. They do not call you on the phone out of the blue like that.
How do they normally contact seniors?
These folks are getting it by phone calls. That's typically how that will happen. You will receive a phone call and someone will claim to be with Medicare or Medicaid, and there might be a problem with your account, or you need a new card, or they may even try to throw in some sort of tie to the COVID vaccine going on now. Well, we can get you vaccinated right away. Just give me your personal information. Any number of things. But people need to remember that government agencies like Medicare do not call you first. Government agencies in general do not do that. Government imposter scams are always big. Someone calling, trying to be more credible by claiming they are with, you know, the IRS, Medicare, Social Security, any number of things. And it can be very unnerving to a senior citizen who really depends upon Social Security income and their Medicare benefits to fall for one of these scams because they're afraid they're going to lose that coverage, when in reality, they're just going to be giving away their privately identifying information that someone can use to steal their identity and make a lot of trouble for them.
So as always, your best advice is usually to hang up. Do you want people to reach out to the BBB so you guys can collect more information about these types of scams?
Anyone that receives a scam call where they are pretending to be with Medicare or anything of that nature, we also invite them to log on to our website. We have a BBB scam tracker page where people can report scams that are hitting their area, and it gets all logged in one location so everyone can see what sorts of scams are going on in their areas and what scams they can watch out for. They're also welcome to call the Bureau on the phone and give us whatever information they may have to help us warn other people. Just be careful. Don't fall for it.
Stay up to date right here at WBONTV.com and Channel 9 News to get all the information on the latest scams. For Channel 9, I'm Marissa Hempel.